I told you guys from the beginning, we're not gonna stop till we get this resolved. We're 22% behind. We're a large agency. When you look at our numbers, we're like 180th in the state. They keep telling us they don't have money for us, but they can hand the Speedway $20 million. It's time to ask them, where's ours? We're gonna do that again today, and we're gonna do it with your support.